过去几年，中美关系的确遭遇了严重的困难，给两国和世界都带来了不利的影响。
In the past several years, China-U.S. relations encountered great difficulty, which has adversely affected both countries and the world. As the world's largest developing and developed countries, China and the United States both stand to gain from cooperation and lose from confrontation. China-U.S. relations in the past 40 years and more of diplomatic ties have gone through some twists and turns, but have kept moving forward by overcoming obstacles, because this is in keeping with the trend of world development and the fundamental interest of both countries. We hope that the two countries will act in the spirit of the phoned conversation between President Xi Jinping and President Joe Biden. We hope the two sides will respect each other's core interests and major concerns, refrain from interfering in each other's internal affairs, and strive for sustained and healthy development of China-U.S. relations in keeping with the principle of no conflict, no confrontation, mutual respect, and win-win cooperation. That is in the interest of people of both countries. It is also what the international community expects to see.
中美两国历史文化发展阶段
China and the United States are different in historical background, cultural heritage, stage of development, and social system. Some differences and disagreements are hardly avoidable, and some could be quite acute. But what matters most importantly is how these differences and disagreements are handled. The Chinese and American peoples have the wisdom and capability to properly manage these issues. We believe in dialogue and exchanges based on mutual respect and equality. We hope to see dialogue between the two countries in multiple areas and at various levels. Even if we cannot work everything out anytime soon, such exchange of views will help boost trust and dispel misgivings. It will also help us better manage and mitigate our differences.